nickname. And Mr. Michael, I think they're here this morning. They have both been excellent confirmation teachers. I know Mr. Michael has taught 13 plus years, and Mr. Rick, do you know how many years you've done this? A long time too. So if you would stand this morning, I would love for our church family to thank you this morning for your work.
And do you promise, according to the grace given to you, to keep God's will and commandments and walk in his ways all the days of your life as faithful members of Christ's Holy Church? That is, do you understand that the commitment that you are making to God and his family on earth, the church, today is a commitment you will be asked to make every day of your life for the rest of your life? If so, answer, yes, I do. I'm going to ask the confirmands to kneel. Three of the confirmands are joining. One is being baptized, and so we will do the baptism first. Shawn Hofstad-Collins, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Shawn, the Lord defend you with his heavenly grace, and by his heaven Holy Spirit, confirm you in the faith and fellowship of all true disciples of Jesus Christ. Amen. Avery, the Lord defend you with his heavenly grace, and by his Holy Spirit, confirm you in the faith and fellowship of all true disciples of Jesus Christ.
Fellowship of all true disciples of Jesus Christ.
Christ. Amen. James, the Lord defend you with his heavenly grace, and by his Holy Spirit confirm you in the faith and fellowship of all true disciples of Jesus Christ. Amen. I'll invite the Confirmands to go ahead and stand up. And to the church, or rather to the candidates, to the best of your ability, by God's grace, will you be loyal to God's holy church, upholding it by your prayers, your presence, your gifts, your service, and your witness. That is, with God's help, do you promise to do all you can to be a caring and dedicated member of the family of God, the body of Christ, which is the church, if so boldly proclaim, yes, I will.
Before I do the congregational welcome, I wanted to make sure the church knew, if you see the crosses on the altar this morning, each cross represents the confirmand that is here, and the cross hangs upstairs near their Sunday school, well, their old Sunday school classroom, at room 200, and will be on that wall until they graduate from high school, and then something for them to take with them. So it's a wonderful gift that they get to take with them as they go back. So now, I invite you to the church. Brothers and sisters, I commend to your love and care these persons who have come this day received into the membership of this congregation. Do all in your power to increase their faith, confirm their hope, and protect them in love. And together,
we rejoice to recognize you as members of Christ's Holy Church and bid you welcome to this congregation of the United Methodist Church. With you, we renew our vows to uphold it by our prayers, our gifts, and our service, With God's help,
we will so order our lives
and after the example of Christ, that surrounded by steadfast love, you may be established in the faith and confirmed and strengthened in the way that leads to eternal life. Amen.
Thank you, Confirmands, and let's give them a round of applause this morning.